Update faster! Oh my god. Yeah, we're playing the DLC. This is Left Behind. This is Ellie's story before Ellie meets Joel, I believe. I believe, if I remember correctly. Blue is your color, you look less like an acorn today. Thank you. When using a bonus skin, some narrative and gameplay moments may not be reflected in the character's appearance. It is therefore recommended to use default skins for your first playthrough. Would you like to reset to default? Sure. Whatever. We could play Grounded on this. Because we're going to play Grounded on part two, so we might as well get warmed up in the Grounded, right? This is a bad idea. We got this. This is a game for babies. This is not permadeath, okay? When we die, we still have checkpoints. But the game is going to be much harder. They limit a bunch of different things.
Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
What the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back!
Is volume okay? Is it really loud?
Put your armor on me. Come on. I think we're safe.
Wait, I was wrong. I don't think this is the right timeline that I thought it was.
Shit. Joel, here.
Hey, E. Finley, thank you for the fastest run in the West.
You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
Hey, spring arrives. My pleasure. Oh, it jumps timelines. Okay, thanks, Sarah. Yukon, thank you for all the gift subs. Thank you so much.
Riley?
Ow.
Tiny Ellie.
I landed on my hip.
Yukon, thank you.
I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey.
Hey.
Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I raised it a bit. I raised it, the volume.
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
Gotta be bottomless to get to the top.
So dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit.
Yeah, so we're jumping timelines here.
Fuck! Oh, here we go.
This is gonna be so hard. This is gonna be so...
Turn aside.
How am I gonna play all of... Oh, yeah, we got this. Everything's fine. We're just gonna game. That's it. So here's the issue. Everyone's saying it's quiet, it's quiet, it's quiet. There hasn't been a gunshot yet. I just don't want anyone's ears to get blown out.
I should buy us some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash.
Promise. That dude is not in good shape. I'll be back. Literally unconscious, doesn't even know you said that. Play dead. Good boy.
I totally got this. All right.
Dude, the transitions in this storyline are so great. All right. Okay, so I don't seem to have listen ability. Like it's not working when I press it. Holy God. Okay, grounded. Listening is overrated. Actually, no, don't say that. Listening is perfectly rated. Listening is rated E for everyone because everyone should listen. And shut the hell up sometimes. I mean, listen. Listen mode in Last of Us is cheating. It's like wall hacks. Like, okay. We can beat these dummies without that. Just give me some loot. I have nothing. Just jiggle peek, yeah.
Shit.
Oh, I thought I could loot that. Oh, it still gives you hints, though.
That sounds promising.
I know where I'm going, but that's crazy that it gives you hints. I thought that would be disabled, too. Fuck. I can't, like, check my surroundings. Oh, my God. Okay.
The pills and leave the bottle? God.
People, man.
Come on. Of course. Everything's picked clean.
Yeah, I imagine the darker, poorly lit levels. Whoa, don't fucking jump out like me, like that at me. are gonna be the hardest because we're not gonna have visibility. Whereas, like, in regular mode, if it's dark, you just turn on ESP hacks and you can see through walls. But in this mode, it's like, if it's dark, you just can't see shit and you don't know what's happening. Anything? No? Okay. Why do these ladies keep jumping out like that? Shut the hell up.
First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
Well, it's definitely not empty.
Pharmacist
went crazy and attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him help. 35, 30, 31. Where you at, pharmacist? Hey, yo, pharmacist, where my medicine?
Gah, yuck.
Oh, he looks pretty good. He's probably healthy. Let me talk to him.
Oh, man. Don't come to life. Don't come to life.
Don't move. Don't say nothing.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Think about me while I'm off. I'll be missing you, but not too much, Laura. Damn. Okay, Laura. Where's she off to? I'm about to loot, dude. I'm not leaving yet. Dude, she's at least such a badass. She's like, oh, spores. I'm just gonna walk through them. Oh, spores. Joel be like, cough, cough. Ellie be like, nah.
Oh, shit.
This isn't like Last of Us 2 where Ellie has her, her knife. Wait, does she have a knife? Add an optional message for Julien. Okay, Riley. I think they're both to the left. Can I stab her? Just don't walk back this way. The thing about, oh, there's a brick. I could grab that. I think I'm just gonna sneak. Me going to get a glass of water at night. Debated, absolutely debated. Okay, everything's fine.
A military helicopter.
Oh my God, not the military helicopter.
Hang in there, Joel.
Yukon, popping off today. Yo, thank you, Yukon. Thank you for all the gift subs. It's really nice of you. Should have grabbed the brick. This is a DLC to part one, chat. We have not started part two on our replay. On our second playthrough. This is still part one, but just the DLC.
Yeesh.
Chief Warrant Officer Larry Caulfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the QZ when our patient turned. It must have been spores because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke out through the restraints and fell upon our pilot, Sean Brendan. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Caulfield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in a rural Colorado mall. Private Eugene Ellis, Officer Caulfield, and I were the only survivors. In subduing the infected, Officer Caulfield was bitten on the neck. He immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. Executed the infection protocol before Officer Caulfield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace.
No sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Vault the railing. Oh. Oh, right here. I see.
Here we go. Hurry. Up here.
Thanks, Marcy.
Oh, man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks. Well, come on. Up we go. So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
What's up, Brett?
Terrified.
Hey, Yukon, thanks again for all the gift subs. Really appreciate it.
But instead, she just says, what took you so long? She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess.
Give me some loot, damn it! I have nothing! Grounded is brutal for the loot. Yeah, on Last of Us 2, we're not gonna be doing a whole lot of looting and scooting. We'll be doing a lot of scooting. Yo, Yukon, what the...
Have you found the light yet?
Oh.
Thank you for another 10.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh, shit! Hide!
Thanks, Emily.
Sorry.
Ange, welcome back.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What?
Ooh, surprise.
A dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
Funny, why don't you lay down, baby?
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns?
Oh, I forgot the... The Nerf gun fight. Don't we do a Nerf gun fight? Or a water gun fight?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
I hope Riley plays Valorant. We're about to jiggle peeker.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
Hey, why don't you lay down, baby?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Hell yeah.
Sure. Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh.
That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Yukon.
Man.
Huh? Twenty-fives? Huh? Yukon, thank you for all the gift subs. Why, though?
Ellie, help me lift this.
I'm right here.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
Oh, thank you, Yukon. I really appreciate you. Thank you for that.
You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah.
That's spicy.
Sounds good.
Hey, look. There's an opening over here.
All right. Be careful.
Resubbing! Jin, when thank you for the resub. Sorry it's muted. We have alerts muted right now, but I appreciate you. Thank you. Hope you're doing well. Oh, this is where we have that Nerf gun or water gun fight.
Well,
look at this jiggle peek. Jiggle peek!
See anything? Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect. Check it out.
Is that like a wolfman or something?
Put it on. Yeah, badass. Now roar.
I might need to put in a cheeky food order. I didn't prepare myself any food for dinner.
Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar.
Little order on stream action. Pad Thai?
Yes.
I don't know about Pad Thai. I was thinking of getting some curry. Maybe some like yellow, spicy yellow curry or something.
Seer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over, Junior.
Oh, damn, Jan Kai. Lauren Jade, welcome back.
Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah, whew, what a relief.
Oh, hell yeah, this is our mask.
What is that? Adorable. Why, thank you, kind pigeon. I got an idea. See those cars down there? Yeah. Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master. Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
There's no way we lose this.
What is this, truth or truth?
If Riley wins, I quit.
All right, fool. You're on.
Where are the bricks?
So close.
Oh, fuck off.
Bingo. Boom. Two down. Damn it. And that's how you do it.
She's cheating. She's definitely cheating.
Fuck. Yeah, you like that? Bam. Damn. Last one.
No way we lose this. No way. Name is this for sure?
My car had tougher windows. Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Not my first time playing the DLC. They redid it though, so this is my first time playing the new one.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought.
Then act like it? Close. What the heck?
Sound familiar?
Wait.
Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
Neck getting bold? I know, dude.
Doing here? Place is creeping me out.
So,
chat, if I order a yellow curry, you want anything?
How it's certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
An order
so,
of.
So, turns out the whole city has power.
Meet me in the back of Denny's. I just want to talk.
They just flipped the circuit breakers.
All right, I'll be there in... I'll meet you at 561.
There's no way this is gonna work.
Garlic naan? I don't think they have naan. I think I'm gonna get Thai curry. A glass cold milk,
wait,
no.
So the whole mall is lit up?
Pot stickers, yes. Pad see you, yes. I'll get a bunch of that so you guys can just like get a bunch of forks and... I have crayons? I don't know if they have crayons on Postmates.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and...
Thai tea? Bro, really why am I not? I should just order it. Come on. Sorry, Ellie, I'm just gonna order dinner.
I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally.
All right, chat, we have to decide here. Spicy level, 0 or 5? Nothing in between.
How the hell do I get up there?
A safe 3? I'm thinking like a 3 or a 4 is pretty solid. Let's do a 3. It's Tuesday. You know what I mean? Let's add extra tofu, as always. Duh. Then we gotta say no... No broccoli. I don't want broccoli. I think that's it. I'm not gonna do five. I've actually ordered curry from this place too spicy before. It's very scary. Red curry. We're doing red curry with tofu. Are you a broccoli hater? I don't really enjoy brassicae. I don't enjoy broccoli or cauliflower, which sounds like actually illegal for a vegan to say, but I don't enjoy them very much.
Thank you, military. Any way to get this on?
Anything else, chat? I got your Pad CU, 150 orders of Pad CU. I got some pot stickers, some Thai teas, 40 gallons of Thai teas with 1,900 straws. Good? Grow up? What do you mean grow up? It upsets my tummy. I'm not gonna grow up. I don't wanna eat it. You grow up. And spring rolls. You got it. Yeah. Have you had pupusas? Yes, they're very good. I haven't had them in many years, though.
Oh, God!
Fucking cat.
Fucking cat.
Wait, we just said the same thing. Nice. Ayo, Stray? What's over here? Oh, fuck!
You're trying to kill me?
That one actually scared me. Where's my garlic naan? I told you, they don't have naan. It's a Thai place.
Here we go. End of the line.
Private Ellis has taken a turn for the worst. He's burning up and he couldn't keep any of his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when not watching him, he'll turn and... The infected protocol. We did what we had to do, Officer Caulfield. Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry. Ellis held him down. I shot him like a fucking dog. Can't get his screams out of my head. Reagan, please. I still have time. Don't do this. What have I done? What if we just leave? What if I just make a run for it? I'm sorry, Ellis. Sag. Cheesy biscuits? Y'all ever ordered at a Thai place before? Cheesy biscuits? Not on the menu.
Nothing? Out of juice.
Sticky rice? I got you. I'll get you some sticky rice.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Locked, okay. Trying to remember how to... Stalkers with no weapons. We're just shouting for food.
Ugh!
Bro, what? I didn't even see what happened. Did I just... Is my monitor off? It's much brighter for you. I literally can't see what's... It's so bright, or dark. Let me go to my game monitor. Brightness is all the way up. Let me see if there's an option in here. Brightness. Here we go. Oh, that's way better. You can see now? I can see now too. I saw me die. All right, let's do it. It's grounded time. Let's figure this out. It's a puzzle. Everything's a puzzle in this game. Easy. All right, so they come from that side and they go up on that little rafter. We have literally nothing. Okay. Pretty sure this door lets me on the other side. No? I had the option to open that door earlier. This might have been a mistake going down here. I thought I could get through that door. Oh shit. Shit, there was gun ammo! Oh, how did we win that fight? They dropped 6 bullets. That would have been so clutch, and I didn't pick them up. I tried to heal instead. All right, we have a brick. Let's use the brick. We have have one shot. Okay. So the bricks are huge. They're gonna be so huge for us in Grounded. Bricks and bottles. Let's figure this out. A little bit. Missed my shot, panicked. All right, let's try to get this 1v1 again. Literally one more bullet. They're giving me one bullet at a time. I see him. Who had six? It was an RNG. I think it's RNG, right? It's not consistent with what they drop every time. So you got lucky and just didn't pick them up. Listen. The beautiful side about Grounded, chat, is we just get to spend more time playing this wonderful game. So I think I shot him in the head, but it didn't kill him, maybe? Or maybe I missed my shot? The stalkers are so tough because you just don't know when to expect them. It's like they just show up, like you think they're across the map and then they just fucking show up. Give me more. I got kind of a bottleneck here. This is good. Now he's hiding right behind that fucking box. Just kill them all first? Wait, what do you think I'm trying to do? Oh, I missed my shot. I'm so bad. This is fine. This is totally fine. They don't chase you for long, though. You can kind of lose them. This might be a wash. I can't believe I missed that shot. I'm making a break for this brick over here. Are gonna feel so much better on grounded. Holy shit. Alright, so. Remember this puzzle vaguely. No shot, this is empty.
Also dry.
Damn it! Huge, got a brick, nice. That's gonna help us later when we run out of all five of our shots without hitting one for sure. Shit. Food's on the way, chat! Locked. We get up in the rafters, we have to move. We have to slide something over. Let's go, baby.
How do you do this? Take the hose and siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay.
Right. Has anyone in chat ever had to do that?
I should do it.
I feel like it's gonna happen to me at some point in my life where I'm gonna need to siphon gas, and I'm just not looking forward to that time. For a fish tank. Oh, okay, so it was with water, but that's still kind of fish water.
Come on.
Did it out of a lawnmower? Ooh.
All right.
Oh, I forgot the water's off limits.
Nope. Don't touch electric water.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the water.
Well, this door's open. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
No loot. All right.
Yeah.
How long did that take us last time? Many moons. A long time. Can I not sneak? I can't sneak kill this fucking guy? I think I need a brick to sneak kill as young Ellie. Oh, I have no more bullets. This is great. Oh, you can. It just doesn't show you the prompt. Oh. Okay, grounded. Okay, grounded. Are you humbled yet? I was humbled 25 minutes ago when I got killed and I thought my monitor was off. Oh. So what's the pathing here? Okay, here comes one. Wasting so much ammo! Huh? Where did it go? Where did it go? Sent him directly to hell. Easy peasy, dude. We got actual cheats now. Y'all thought I was gonna play this fair? Nah. We're sending them through the level. Sending them to Narnia. GG's clicker. Later. Oh, my food's here. Hold on a sec, chat. What? Protect, please. Protect. I'm gonna run ads. All right, I'm back. Nichi, it's not for you. Curry unboxing. Food all. Thought it would come with a napkin, but no napkin. Okay, I'm not gonna untie this fucking tight ass knot. I'm ripping the bag. Okay? Always rip the bag. Don't untie this. How the fuck? I don't have a toolkit. I can't untie that. Alright, we did spicy 3, so it shouldn't be too bad. Oh shit, this looks good. I've never had the red curry from this place. Mmm. Chat, you get the first bite. Do a swatch? Hello, doctor? Yes, I just got here. Mm-hmm. Exactly what you asked for. This is what the doctor ordered, chat. Just confirmed it. Oh my god. Did you get your Thai tea? Yeah, I put them over there on the table. All your food's over there, chat. Just grab it. We got one bullet and a brick. We're rich. Oh, yes. And some scissors. I can't believe I sent that clicker to the upside down. I'm eating, game. The curry's incredible. I don't usually go for the red curry. I'm usually a yellow curry boy, but red curry's kind of grown on me. I really like it. It's really good. It's got bell peppers. Ooh, dog bed. What do you think, Peach? Drawer check? It's got bell peppers, zucchini. An eggplant. Yes. Oh my god, yes.
Here we are again.
And tofu, of course.
Damn
of course.
It. Where the hell are they coming from?
Not the click. We're so bad at this game. We missed both shots. That was so messy. Oh my god, that was so messy. How did we miss both those shots? And green beans. We played the first half of that perfectly, and then we just kind of collapsed in on ourselves.
Let's do this.
It would be great to be like holding one method of violence, but we don't even have like a brick or a bottle.
Well, Ellis, I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk, even if it is to myself. It hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking. I left you, you know. I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around.
Chat's asking for the sticky rice. I didn't get any rice. I'm sorry, chat. This is the DLC, yep. One DLC. Chat, read up. I'm gonna eat. All right, fill me in. What'd I miss? Did you do popcorn reading? Polly, that's awesome. All right, let's find... Here we go. Bottle. Huge. Yukon, please. You can't keep doing this. It appears Yukon can keep doing this. I think I need to go upstairs. Yeah, I think I need to go upstairs. Hey, Yukon, thank you so much for that. That's really nice of you. How do I get through? Oh, I didn't know I could just yeet myself up here.
Okay, be cool. Just be cool.
Hold on, Ellie. I'm gonna have a bite of curry.
Please be in here. Please be in here. I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Jackpot.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Yeah, I've played this before.
Are you kidding?
I remember this scene.
Told you.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Julien seems like the type of kid to have said library.
What do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
Bro, what the hell? Why you gotta come for my neck like that?
This looks fancy. Want to try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here.
Now you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on. Get up here. Sit next to me.
All right. Wait up.
Is this gay or am I lonely?
No,
yes.
No. I just got on. Liv! Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
Joke book? Let's go, baby.
To the circle.
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Not the cannibal jokes. Too soon. Even though this is before that. Too soon.
All right. You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh,
good one.
That was good.
All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns. How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, thanks.
What are you gonna pick?
Okay, I'm gonna do cool. Does that sound good with everyone? Just type anything if I shouldn't do cool. So we're good? Cool? Good?
Maybe love.
Are you trying to woo me?
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay, smile.
Smile. Change pose?
As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Move in.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. It's Squishy face. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
I'm gonna make a curry face real quick.
All right, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. All right. Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my God, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on, fuck you.
Maybe if you put it up here.
You don't have to slam it like that.
Oh. What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
Yukon, what are you doing?
So.
What now?
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. That lady, why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention, the 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
Y'all ever do this as kids?
Whoa, look at me.
Whoa.
My parents would have killed me? To go down the up escalator? They would have killed you?
Okay,
for that? Just murdered you?
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw.
This is such a cool part.
Yet drop dead gorgeous Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes. Okay, sorry.
Picture it.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple. An ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins.
Let's go, Angel Knives!
Back to the Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Lock him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special. Yes, fuck him up.
Fuck him up.
Epic.
style.
What do you mean I did that? Easy. Oh shit.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire.
This scene looks incredible, dude.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
That looks like The Last of Us 2.
You love
she looks
it.
So real. It's crazy.
Yeah, I kind of did.
Crazy.
You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Cass, is that your new thing?
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
Sag.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
Fucking Sag.
I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! God damn it. Where the hell did she go? Riley!
Okay, that was really good. Hit the spot. I'm ready to go. Ready to game. Thank you for letting me eat, chat. I don't really do much of, like, the order on stream move anymore. I used to do that a lot more. Huh?
Seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Did Naughty Dog finish making Last of Us 1 and they were just like, how can we make him cry even more before the sequel? Let's just fuck their day up a little more. And then they released Left Behind.
I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
Didn't do it enough.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
And then comes Last of Us Part 2. And then they just get stomped into the ground. Okay, I'm gonna win.
Ellie, come on. You like it?
She's cheating.
Pay for that.
She's gonna beat me, dude. Grounded is no joke with this. I don't even have a crosshair. Oh, cheater!
Oh, man!
Boosh! I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay.
Best out of three.
Count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Grounded is the hardest difficulty mode. That's what that means.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? All right, that's game.
Okay, Ellie's a cheater.
That's two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
The adaptive controller on the PlayStation is so cool when it gives you resistance for certain mechanics on the triggers. So cool. So cool. Like, this goes easy, and then this one is like...
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
It's got so much resistance, it's really cool.
Now you're just mean. That's it, we're going again.
Riley... I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
You know.
Yeah.
Oh no! Mute! Fuck!
Julie,
I'm sorry!
Come here.
Hold on, I'm just gonna.
Get your ass up here.
We don't know what
the future has. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in frame. I got you.
Here.
What is that? What's wrong?
Don't go.
Figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. What if we just, what if after they kiss, we just turn off our monitor? And we close our laptop, right then and there. Self-care, right, chat? Can I loot in here? Ayo? I wonder if those are like some of the devs.
Oh, shit! What the hell?
Ellie and the bow, baby.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'm going this way. Check around back.
Shit, okay. No way he spots me there.
Watch my back.
Bro. First of all, graphic. Why? Second of all, I definitely had a bullet. Oh, I didn't have a bullet. Am I low health? Shit.
The loser.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight. I'll fucking give them one.
I didn't like the animation of her getting shot in the face. That was not my favorite thing I've ever seen in my whole life.
And then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Alright, we have one arrow. We should grab a brick. Oh, two arrows. Oh, and a bullet. Nice. Another bullet. The curry canister just yeeted off of the desk. The Valorant Google Doc is coming in clutch. Yes. Well, yes. Another arrow, some powder or sugar or whatever, food. Oh, we're looting, baby. Looting on grounded, okay. Hi, Bun. It's gonna stain something, pick it up. comms, good comms.
Which way?
Let's watch him die to the clickers.
I hear infected. Get down. Wait for the others.
Oh, I wish I had a brick. I do have a brick. Wait, I think I want to reload that real quick. Why does the reload give me damage every time I reload a checkpoint? Is that a grounded thing?
Thank God. There you are. What'd you find?
Shh, the place is swarming.
Shit. We'll flush them out. Just cover us.
They heard us!
Oh, that's so annoying that I didn't have any. Don't lose her. Bro. This feels unfair. Like, I never got damaged here. I never got spotted here.
Thank God. There you are. What'd you find?
You heard us.
Shit, the kid's here too.
Oh, that's where I get spotted right there. What? Okay, so like grounded's hard, but it's also like it's just different. Like the game works differently. Like it. Whatever.
There you are. What'd you find?
Shh, the place is swarming.
We'll flush them out. Just cover us.
Like, it's difficult, but it's also like, it's difficult in a cheap way, too. It's like, you take damage on reloads when you didn't, ever have that damage. Or they spot you when you, I don't know, maybe I shouldn't have been spotted. Evie wants to see your eyebrow. They won't believe you that it's a slit. Just look. I think damage on reload is a bug. It seems like it would be a bug. It doesn't seem like. What is bro doing?
Hey, get out here!
What? I snuck on him.
Going
Huh? Like, what? What even was that encounter? Brutal. Okay. We'll just be doing that. Actually, no, I got spotted already. Well, like, what do you mean?
Thank God. There you are. What'd you find?
Shh, the place is swarming.
Shit. We'll flush them out. Just cover us.
Like, he knows where I am, even though I shot a stealth weapon. Look at that lean, my guy. Damn, look at the lean.
Spread out! I got nothing over this way!
Is he army crawling? Oh my God, I thought he was army crawling.
Come out, you little shit!
I know you are, but what am I? What the hell? I don't understand that. I snuck on him. Well, I didn't sneak on him, but I surprised him with the brick and then attacked with a melee. And it had like a different animation too.
What'd you find?
That was like a grounded animation. I've never seen that.
We'll flush him out. Just cover us.
All clear over here. You?
Nothing.
I'll search out here. Go check down there. They heard us!
There's too many of them!
I just wasted 3 arrows. AMA. So this is a different situation. Got him back. Let's go.
Thank you.
so dumb. I had a gun. I just needed to run and pull it out. Oh, that was such an easy situation, too. I just blew that. Oh, my God. They, like, killed most of the baddies for me, too. Why is the outside of the screen red like you're injured? You literally haven't been touched. That's what I'm saying. Like, I walked down that little vent perfectly fine. I was full health. And then when I started to reload this save point, I'm, like, injured when I reload. Oops. 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 I pressed the wrong button.
We got an infected!
Are these animations only grounded? Because I've literally never seen her get shot in the head like this. Maybe I have. On two.
Thank God.
There you this are. Is wild. This is fucking wild. I'm like... Shit.
Just cover us.
No shot, this guy just pushed me out of nowhere. Like, that guy's not even facing me. How does he know I'm here? I use a stealth weapon. Game's busted. All right, all the men are dead. But, like, look at my health now. I'm healed? I didn't even take any meds. I don't get it.
So close. I need a way around.
Thanks, Hint.
Okay.
Oh, I remember this. I remember this level. Bro, imagine a Last of Us DVD chapter. How sick that would be with like a clicker or something boss. Oh, they're literally standing next to each other. Are they not gonna fight? Rat King is the killer, oh my god. I think I have to prompt them to... Pressing the wrong button, and then, oh man. And I'm hurt again, okay.
What
you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
There's horse tracks leading in, and I'm coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
I don't want to see the fucking bodies.
Right.
All right, I think she actually needs to go out. One sec.
Guys, spread out. Look out, infected.
Oh, thank you, chat. Sorry. Were you reading captions at least? Oh, shit. I was cosplaying as Jason. Fuck, okay. No way you spotted me just now. There's literally no way. Me. Who's next? Let's go. So wait, let me just reenact how this guy spotted me. He's... okay. He's all the way behind that. He's like behind that thing, right? And he's looking over there, right? He's behind that crouch. I go like this. And he spots me. Huh? Is he using the listening mode? Does he get it in this, in Grounded? Alright, there's probably some still loot laying around we can grab. Alright, easy peasy. Rat King on Grounded might take some years off of my life. Or we'll get it on the first try. No way, no shot. Literally no shot we're getting it on the first try. That's gonna take years off my life. You just passed one? Did I? This is young Ellie, yeah. I was just a bottle, I think. We loot first. We are winning the EREC tournament tonight, by the way. The Rocket League tournament later, we're winning it. Past meds? I don't think it matters. I don't even... You know what? I don't know if it's good or bad that I can never see my health, because you'd think it'd be bad, but I never panic. I just assume I'm always, like, medium health. Always medium. I literally... Because there's no HUD on Grounded with the health. You can't see your health. You can only see when the sides of the screen get red. Oh, there's a boy. Holy shit, this is a tough one. I remember this.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking door! What? That 360 spin? Are you joking me, dude? Oh. Jesus. Jesus. Man, I'm hurt. That's like a raider on labs. This fucking guy. Where did you fucking come from, dude? Oh, they're both coming the same direction. That's great.
Oh, man, I got nothing. What about the old man? Deer! Behind that crate!
I can't even peek, bro. Oh. This is hard.
Thank you.
church out here.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Hey, she's over here! By the crowd!
I was crouched. I was fully crouched. Okay. Damn, okay. Let's just go loud because this shit's not working stealth. Oh fuck, where did you come from? No, 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 sir, 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 sir! Oh my god, we're doing so good too. We got this. Easy. We just need to hit more headshots. That's all. Save bullets.
Whoa! There she is! I'm gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Same thing as last time. I think we're one bullet richer.
Go, I got you covered.
Everything's fine. We win these. We win these. We're just letting them have a little fun before we're done. That was a headshot, no? He's alive, bro. Should I be repositioning? No, because they come from both sides.
You're gonna pay for that.
Such a stupid animation, first of all, and second of all, I hit that first guy with the headshot, so what do you mean? Look at him walking like that. What an idiot.
There she is! By that crate!
Alright, so I guess don't re-peek the same angle. But if I'm stuck, I'm always re-peeking. Choke was so low, I know there was like a 4-inch gap between his arm and my neck.
Oh, fuck. You're gonna pay.
In what world do I shoot you in the neck? Do I shoot you in the neck and then I charge you and you're just ready to go? Like, I'm trying all sorts of different things here. Oh, I just need to get better at my shots. Okay, there we go. Good start. Solid start. Jesus. That hit him. I think he can spot me from
cover me,
over this.
I got your back.
I feel like I need to be moving, but I just feel so vulnerable every time I push from cover. That didn't work. At least that one wasn't too brutal to watch. This guy is wild, the way he just sprints. He had something to loot.
Right there!
Oh, he was literally on top of me. That, don't go right. Okay, so right's not the move. At least we tried it. I wish you could crouch and use the bow. I think I maybe have lost him? He doesn't seem to know where I am.
Is she over there?
She's not here. Head out!
Whoa. Oh, I got you now!
What? What?
Something over there.
No, no, no. He's talking to the brick.
It's over there.
Not a man. She's over there. Little shit's gonna pay. Flank her.
Just think about this for a sec. People play this game mode and zero death a game. Just think about that. How? What? Like, that makes any sense.
Hey, you see anything?
No, we're good.
Shit, I'm dead.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
I literally shot him, but that's fine. That's fine. Joy-Con drift. Fucking peace out of here, dude. The problem with the brick, chat, for people saying just use the brick, is like when you use the brick for an attack, it creates like a whole long animation that leaves you exposed to the next enemies, which there's like seven of them right now, so... How do they know to come here? Like, they're so fucking smart in this game mode.
Right. Guess you want to do this the hard way. You see her?
She's not over here!
Oh. She's gone! Keep looking.
How did you fucking spot me? God damn, how did he spot me? Gotta get them while they're in their running animation. Where are the rest? How many more? I don't hear him. I just heard some down by the escalator. What's with that tagline? Is this timed? Do I gotta do it by a certain time? Oh, we did it. Wait, no, we didn't do it. They killed Joel? Okay, well, at least we got a checkpoint.
Oh, there she is.
That was a great shot. You see that shot, chat? Physics says he can't hit me from here. I'm gonna go with physics. That was unfortunate. Shit.
She over there?
Gone.
Keep looking.
Can I kill someone by throwing a brick? They can't see me. No way. Physics says I'm safe here. I think I need to restart this level with ammo. It would be so helpful to pick one of them off and then I can sneak on the second. There's no loot, it's grounded.
She's gone. Keep looking.
It's gotta be her. Watch yourself.
There you are.
Okay. Looking for any loot I can find. Okay, I have an arrow. That's good. We got this. This is easy. We got the hard part done.
Ghost is clear.
Good. Keep moving.
I got nothing over this way. Here either.
Why does he know to, like, look here? What was that? Another brick. How did he know I was there? Like, that should have been a sneak kill animation, and he just stands up and tries to kill me. Holy shit, dude. What is what sound? Oh, that's Bunny drinking her water. That was miserable. Okay, we did it though. Good job. GG's, my god. Yeah, the mic picks up her drinking water kind of loud. Alright, good. We ended with some loot, too.
Alright, Joel. Let's get this.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right. I forgot about this. I forgot about this. Okay, yeah.
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Oh, they're everywhere. How am I supposed? I have one arrow.
Hey, she's over here.
Okay. I have one arrow, and I spawn like this. Great. Okay. Yeah. This is. Like, do I peek someone? The moment I peek one, I get shot by the other. Like, I didn't even get to see where my arrow went. Okay, there's something. I can't even quick shot. It's like, you need to... The guy up top needs to fucking leave. Like... God, dude. Time to be real? Alright, let's go, be real! When? Who? How? Huh? Okay, I got that brick though. That's dope. Everything's fine. Got a candy bar. What is this? I can't hop over it! Jesus Christ. I'm literally in cover.
Watch my back. Like...
like, where's the line of sight? How does someone even see me from there? The hints on the loading screen are definitely passive-aggressive. I was just trying to wallbang this, like, pillar. It's so cool. Wish I had a brick. Cause he's right there. Oh, they're both right here. Okay, that's dope. I missed. Bro, how far away was he? Fun? I need to ask myself, is this fun? I have nowhere else to go but up here. I can't. I felt like, okay. Before this spawn, I've felt like this has been hard, but like doable. I just don't know how I'm supposed to win this fight with one arrow. Okay, I gotta get Bunny one sec. The spawn feels like a little bit on the more broken side. It feels like a broken spawn. Like, I just got shot. I ran 2 feet and I got shot. Like, can I go in here? Let's try. So they push from there. Restart the encounter would put me... Hold on one sec. I find it so dumb that not a single body has dropped ammo. Yeah, like there's hard and then there's just like stupid. It gets to be the point of playing grounded is like a challenge, but when shit like this happens, it feels more like the game design is broken. And it's like, if I was a game dev, sure, I could make an unbeatable game. Like, but I just don't understand, like, this feels less difficult and challenging and more stupid. And it's not even like the glitchy, like 180 headshots while they're running or like, you know, me shooting them in the chest and then charging them and they punch me and I die. But it's like, I don't know. It's just like these situations shouldn't happen because like this is actually, I'm hard stuck. I don't even know how to get out of this. I'm starting at zero health, which I already had health, but I'm starting at zero health. I have one arrow. There's an arrow to my right, a brick to my right, but in order to get them, I have to push out of cover. I'm just trying to like talk it through. There's one guy at the top of the escalator in red who's just firing nonstop. He's pretty much holding his ankle. Then there's two guys next to him that I can see. Then there's one guy who runs through this downstairs on the right side, big entryway. And there's two more upstairs. And then if I go left, there's a guy pushing down the stairs in this store to my left, but I can't 1v1 him because the moment I enter that store, my back is exposed to all of these guys. So there's no 1v1s. I got no ammo drop. I have one arrow and I have six, maybe seven enemies and just the worst spawn in the map. Right side seems my best bet. Yeah, I'd... Okay. Okay, great. That's pretty cool, Sierra. I think I like that. I don't have a Molotov now. I have nothing, but... I'm gonna wait till he pulls his gun up a little bit. I'm out of everything at that point. Can't loot because the bodies are in the open. I did that perfectly, I think. And then there's a guy waiting at the top. How do I beat this? I mean, how does anyone beat this? Even if he drops a bullet, right? Or whatever, an arrow. Or a brick. They're swarming me so fast that I don't have time to pick it up out in the open, reload my gun, get in any sort of cover. Even if I hit every shot perfectly here, like, I don't even understand how this works. How is this supposed to work? One arrow left, shoot guy at top. So that guy's like 50 meters away. Shooting an arrow that far is just difficult. And also, I have like literally less than a second to peek, otherwise I get headshot. It seems broken. I mean, I think in combination, let me see. I'm going to change it to... Oh, I can't. It's locked. Let me see HUD. Huh. Yeah. Spawn feels broken. This feels broken. I don't know. Because I remember this fight. I remember this fight. Last time in this fight, I went to... first of all, I had guns, but I went to the right... And I kind of held that lower stair area. And then as I took out enemies, I pushed upstairs. And then I held the high ground to the guys who pushed through the left store. Restart encounter is a decent idea. But I also am like, I have 7 minutes till we're supposed to meet for Rocket League. So I think I might just fucking call it there. And then we'll switch to Rocket League. Let's just save game.